Do you remember the letter that Mike Ranney wrote me? You do. Do you remember how I ended it? I cherish the memories of a question my grandson asked me the other day when he said, "Grandpa, were you a hero in the war?" Grandpa said, "No." But I served in a company of heroes.